Magnum was so interesting also because Don created a show about the Vietnam vet coming home. And it was a show where he made them not be people who were totally dysfunctional, which a lot of times episodes and series treated the Vietnam vet as being full of PTSD, you know, PTSD and not being able to operate. And this was these were people who had been in the military, had been in the war and been in combat, who came home and were functioning very well. I think one of the greatest things in you, we talk about legacies for Magnum, is that when we ended the show, the Smithsonian called and said that they liked the show, they loved the treatment of how the Vietnam veteran had been portrayed, and they invited us to come to Washington, D.C. and bring Magnum's shirt, ring, hat, whatever we took. And Chris Abbott and Tom Selleck and I went with a couple of the Universal producers to the Smithsonian. We had a great ceremony, and that stuff goes on display and whatever, and it's in the collection. But it was primarily because of the way the show portrayed the veterans and in a positive light.